voters have an even less favorable view of Democratic presidential candidate Rep. Tulsi Gabbard, D. Hawaii, after she made the controversial decision to vote present to two articles of impeachment against President Donald Trump, according to a recent Morning Consult poll. During the Dec. 18 vote to advance two articles of impeachment against Trump, Gabbard was one of a few Democratic lawmakers to buck the party and not support impeachment. However, she was the only lawmaker not to vote yes or no, and instead voted present, as IJR has previously reported. A new Morning Consult poll found that before the impeachment vote, 23% of primary voters had an unfavorable view of Gabbard. After the vote, her unfavorability rating rose to 30%, higher than any of her fellow Democratic presidential candidates. The same survey found that 85% of Democrats support impeachment, and about the same amount supports the removal of Trump. After the vote, Gabbard received criticism from members of her party who questioned how she could not vote yes or no on an important measure. Also, Neil Abercrombie, a former governor of Hawaii, called on her to resign her House because of votes she has missed while campaigning, and her decision to vote present after her vote. Gabbard said she could not, in good conscience, vote for or against impeachment. "I could not in good conscience vote against impeachment because I believe President Trump is guilty of wrongdoing. I also could not in good conscience vote for impeachment because removal of a sitting president must not be the culmination of a partisan process." While she was criticized by members of her party, Trump praised her during a speech, saying, "I give her a lot of respect, let's block ads. Why?